entire history of the world, every truth started as a blasphemy, and no one has ever made a contribution of any real worth without self-sacrifice, personal sufferings, and sometimes even death.
You can't be scared to die for the truth.
I have no scars. What a pity. Was there nothing worth fighting for? Find something in your life worth fighting for, because when you do, you will have discovered a way to unite the will of the spirit to the work of the flesh, and all of humanity will have discovered fire for the second time. The light from that fire will eliminate your path to that place where the heart is without fear.
It's something that truly exists in all of us.
Where words come out from the depths of truth, and tireless striving stretches its arms towards perfection, where the clear stream of reason has not lost its way into the dreary desert sands of dead habit, where the mind is led forward by thee into ever-widening thought and action, into that heaven of freedom.
The universe is testing the way it is you.
Perfection is not just about the soul. It's also about letting go.
Visualizing it, seeing it for yourself, and letting it go.
It's something that you can't fake.
One heart with courage is a majority.